officer help requested for an emergency. Please respond.
I'm on my way.
We've received complaints about speeding drivers, officer. Perhaps you can pay special attention to that.
Copy that. I've arrived at the scene of the accident.
How are you doing, officer?
Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Tell me what you saw.
I'm not sure, officer. Maybe I forgot to use the turn signal.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Tell me what you saw.
This person didn't use a turn signal, and that caused the accident.
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
See you again, officer.
Can you hear me?
It hurts, but I don't.
Can you describe what you saw?
I saw this person.
You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah. I think I can walk.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure.
Here you go. You can leave now. Have a great day. Let me know what you saw.
That person turned without using a...
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Shock, but I'm all right. More shocked than hurt. Can you make it to
Let
the
me hear
ambulance
what you
on
saw.
Your own?
I'm still in shock.
Okay,
I need
Doc,
to get my head
I
right.
Can manage, I think.
ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That should cost between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol
while
driving.
What have we got here? Can you hear me?
It hurts, but I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. Can you tell me what you saw?
I used my turn signal. No mistake on my end.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. Here's your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were drinking and driving.
Oh, please don't do that.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of narcotics. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
Officer?
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. A wrecker is en route to your location.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Nice to see you, officer.
Don't resist and get into the police van.
No choice.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, here's your accident report.
A well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
All right. You can go now. Drive safe. I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
I wanted to brake, but I stepped on the gas pedal instead.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I'm issuing you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
I don't have that much money.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
Shift is over, officer.